But America is not standing. We can't stand past the